Welcome to an episode. See you guys later. Paul's here, so we gotta deal with it. I got to wait in my hand. I ain't shy. So it's on, cause I'm going to do my mom and check. I'll record my mom's home check, so I'm gonna check on it real quick. Cause it's nice looking. Don't worry about it. It has extra room, but it's hair order. It's nice. Let's go smoke and get things and then we head off and start my day. Let's get my day started, so let's go. Have a good time.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess. Cause I've been living wrong.
Alright, so we're fine. I'm looking forward to my kit. Steve, a bullet, please. Yep, so get the thing we need and we're good. Catch our outside. Probably not the dog. He's over there, you saw him. But with the supermarket, mom didn't give me enough, but I still bought it. If mom didn't give you enough, not that much, just buy it. Cause eventually, it's gonna be for you anyway, it's gonna go in your tummy. She's probably buying it to cook, and I'm probably gonna eat it. So fit out in a lot. Come by, so she'll thank you later. She'll be happy. You'll be a good son. If you have siblings, you'll be a good one, cause you're gonna go back and say you have nothing, I get it. You just get it. Only if you have it. If you don't, then you don't. Wait, Charlie, fix. Yeah, just do it. She'll be happy. You want her to be happy. So yeah, it's a good thing to do. I look good. Look at that. But not my outfit today. It's just what I'm wearing now. I'm sorry later. Just have this on. Feels better after I'm wear it for a little bit. Like it. Like it. So I'm gonna show you how to make a DIY pop filter. Easiest pop filter you can make. Basically, this is from a 7-Eleven lid. You know what you're gonna need? A 7-Eleven lid. Cut it out. Need some tape. The tape is why you're gonna tape it around to give it some more reinforcement, because since it's so light, thin, soft, you wanna wanna tape it. This is just for something else. I'll have a little spill here. So get up and yeah, so you just gotta tape it around. And once you tape it around, it should be part of the next step. So you got it taped up. What I did was found this cloth. I just put it around it and put tape in the back. So it's gonna be like there. I don't know if it'll work as good, but worth a shot. Now I'm gonna need something to hold it. Like something to hold it down. As you can see, it works like that, but I need like I'm gonna put it in, so I'm gonna probably find a string or something. Find a string or something, something that you could wrap around to hold it down in place. Maybe this will work. Oh, shit, I dropped. So there it is. I put it on one of these clip hanger things. Don't even know what they're useful. It's still the hair. I put it there, taped it, and it seems to stand. Now I'm about to go try it out and see how it works. Yeah! So yeah, let's see. Put the recording on. Alright, put the volume all the way here. Alright. I would never say you wanna see my ways. Come back every time I let the world know my days. You can't pray to God every time you wanna fall back. But I never heard myself go like that. See how it sounds. I would never say you wanna see my ways. Come back every time I let the world know my days. You can't pray to God every time you wanna fall back. That sounds pretty good. So what I'm gonna do, it does it because the way it's plugged in. So it would. So let's see. I would never say you wanna see my ways. Come back every time I let the world know my days. You can't pray to God every time you wanna fall back. But I never heard myself go like that.
Better nothing.
I heard you gotta mess with the peas. Let's go mess with some peas. Popcorn, nigga. Popcorn. Let's try. Popcorn. Pizza. French fries. Popcorn. Pizza. Boy. Alright. Now let's see how it sounds.
Popcorn, pizza, french fries, popcorn, pizza, boy.
Sounds pretty good. Successful mission. Right now, I'm gonna get my sister. Sister, I was the wrong way. I rode up the block. Hard, but we made it. Get my sister from school. Let's go there. Go. Such a nice, beautiful day. The wind is beautiful. I'm enjoying every second of it. So yeah, right in my room. I took this way because I wanted to let it roll. This way you can let it roll. But I'm not in a rush. Don't make it there. I know I'm making it. Enjoy the nice hair. Got my sister. We're playing at her school's playground. She's having fun. She's gonna look at play around.
I don't
want
to go to
there. Nah.
Because dogs do that. Dogs do
that. I don't think they do it here. But this is school's playground. You're safe there. Maybe you're the outside dirt, yeah. But you'll see it because look. It's not so much dirt. You can see the poopy in the dirt. You wanna go in there, Jazzy?
What?
You wanna go yet? But this one's the one she likes the best.
So
she's
gonna. The other one's a real playground. It has slides.
This one's legit. Nothing. It's open space. Perfect for running. And enjoying her time here. Now! Yeah! just drank. I had to drink for like a couple of days. I bought it, never drank it. It's in the bag. But I'm drinking now. Hopefully it's cold enough. See how this tastes. This is peach tea, razzleberry. I thought it was beer. It's juice. Other drinks, but I look at the sugar. This has less than 20 grams, so I said way less than the other one. It's a lot bigger. Tastes pretty good though. I ain't gonna lie. So I'm gonna call the vlog here. Let me just enjoy the rest of my night. I'm gonna talk to Freddy tomorrow. Still going to school, so yeah, so I'll catch you on tomorrow's video and hopefully it's interesting and I'll see ya. Gucci belt, Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. Like Gucci. So nice. There's a Versace bag somewhere over there. Yeah. Starting without no money. You can't play my bitch. I don't care what they say.